Hey, down here. Okay, well, I'm doing a. Sorry. Doing a follow up video. I was just sitting there going through all my videos on the garage door, repairing the one I welded up the spring and rehung it back in the garage. And I knew that. Some of my video got lost. My battery ran down, even with it plugged in to the power supply. And the battery ran down on one of the phones. And I have three identical phones, and I switch them out sometimes between. I have two of them on a tripod, and one I hold, do a handheld sometimes. But anyway, one of them uses more battery, evidently. It's got more apps on it. I think I need to take some apps off of it or something. I think they're running in the background. So anyway, it just quit in the middle of welding, so I didn't know it until later. And then the next day or day after that, whenever it was, I got back at it. I meant to do an intro talking about that, and I guess I forgot. Unless I lost some more video that I can't find. It's hard for me to remember. I can't. It's hard for me to get them back in order, even. But, sorry. I didn't realize my... couldn't even talk. My drainage is so bad here. But, so, that's where the missing part is. It's going to jump from me welding, it cuts off, and then goes straight into me on the ladder, getting ready to see about putting that spring back up. So, there you go. Full story's in the playlist. If you watch the, want to see it all or skip through it all or whatever, then just go through the playlist that I have made for the garage door repairs, garage door spring repairs. All right, it's done. Bye-bye. Well, bye-bye as soon as I can turn this thing off. I don't have it set. I'm used to using OBS Studio and having to be able to turn stop and start everything remotely. But I got to turn this thing around so I can do it. All right, now then. Yeah, there's the other one on the other tripod. All right, bye.